In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect Astro A50 to PC with optical cable. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you all of the instructions needed for you to connect your Astro A50 to your PC with the optical cable. Now, before I start teaching you how to do this, I just want to make something very clear. If you look at the manual and you talk to the actual customer support, they are going to instruct users to not connect the Astro A50s to your PC with the optical cable. This is because using the optical cable is not ideal. USB for PC only is better. It is going to handle everything. If you are using an optical cable on PC, it might give you reduced audio quality, potential latency, and limited features. If you want to confirm this, I recommend taking a look at the manual, or even sending a message or visiting a community like the Astro subreddit. I just wanted to make that very clear. For PC specifically, you don't need the optical cable. It is not recommended. But if you still want to connect it, then all that you have to do is first set up the base station. So connect the included micro USB cable to the back of the base station and the other end to a USB port on your PC. With this done, switch the base station to PC mode and you will be able to connect the optical cable into the appropriate ports. So if your motherboard has an optical port, you will be able to use the cable that the Astro A50 provides and connect one end into the base station and another one into your motherboard. Like I mentioned before, this isn't recommended for PC only. Different from consoles, the USB cable will handle everything. You only need to use the optical cable if you are using it on a PlayStation or Xbox console. But for PC, the USB connection is the recommended method. You can still connect both and see the differences for yourself. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Astro A50 to PC with optical cable. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.